We're starting an old warehouse today. It was painted back about 10 years ago, and all the paint is falling off the ceiling. The original contractor used the wrong type of paint, and it's reacting with the metal ceiling and falling off in sheets. So we're going to be stripping all the ceilings down to bare metal by sandblasting, redoing all the ceilings and walls, columns, and finally epoxy floor coatings throughout the facility. I'll show you how bad the ceilings are. We'll just zoom in up here. You can see there's peeling paint all over the place, just falling down. Sandblasting all the ceiling is complete. All the old coatings on the metal decking has been removed so that a new finish of paint can be applied. Building's all complete now. Floors are all finished. Looking great. Ceiling's nice and white. Owner shouldn't have any problem selling it.